A fool's in love, a walking hand in hand. Make a wise man tremble.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
Falls in love, well, it ain't no secret.
Falls in love.
No, are you excited?
No,
we're so excited.
We have told everyone, as a mom and a dad, we couldn't have chosen a more beautiful person for Warren if we had handpicked her. She has an amazing family. She's a beautiful girl, and she has an amazing heart.
I've known Warren my whole life, which is a blessing. You know, I gained not just a good friend, but I gained a brother. And I will always cherish the memories I made with Warren. And I got lucky having a cousin that's like Madison. She's one of the sweetest and most kind-hearted people I've ever met in my life.
I'm glad to have you part of our family and to give my daughter to you. But as someone told me last couple weeks ago, I'm not losing my daughter. I'm gaining a son-in-law that will help me take care of my daughter. So we toast you.
That's so gorgeous.
Your back is out.
Fools in love is the name of our story. Fools in love, after all this time.
On behalf of the bride and groom, it is my distinct privilege to welcome all of you to this marriage ceremony. We understand that a wedding is a celebration of love. We are here in the sight of God, and all of you join together this man and this woman in the bonds of holy matrimony.
I, Madison, take thee, Warren.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And before God and these witnesses.
And before God and these witnesses.
I promise to be.
I promise to be.
A faithful and true wife.
A faithful and true wife.
I promise to be supportive and to always make our love.
And happiness.
And happiness my priority.
I will be yours in plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In sickness.
In sickness. And in health. In failure. And in triumph.
I will dream with you.
Celebrate with you.
Celebrate with you.
And walk beside you.
And walk beside you.
Through whatever our lives may bring.
Through whatever our lives may bring.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Who's in love?
Madison and Warren, having witnessed your vows to one another, it is my joy to present you to all gathered here as husband and wife. Warren, you may kiss your bride. Listen, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Warren Christopher Stewart.
You don't have to worry. love you, Warren. We're excited for you and Madison. Hope you have many, many years together, and we love you. And please know our home is always open for you to come home.
I couldn't be more happy for them. I couldn't think of any two people better to know each other and to love each other and to get married. So cheers to Warren and Madison.